That's what tonight in Northern California Animal Sanctuary, welcoming a new resident this afternoon, an elephant that arrived from Alaska, of all places. Maggie was shipped to the Paws Ark Sanctuary in rural Calaveras County near San Andreas, as KCRA3's Rich Ibarra reports tonight. The once lonely elephant will now have lots of friends.
Look at that! Hoo-hoo! Maggie! That's good! That's good!
Welcome to sunny California, a new home for an old girl. Maggie the elephant has arrived. It was a long trip that started at the Alaska Zoo, then came a long flight aboard an Air Force C-17 cargo plane that landed at Travis Air Force Base.
It's an exotic cargo. It's not something we do every day, but we're happy to be able to help.
Maggie was trucked to the Paws Ark Sanctuary in San Andreas in a metal crate, and a giant crane lifted the 8,000-pound pachyderm carefully to the ground.
She changes the center of gravity quite rapidly, and she did take a few extra steps in there, and it kind of changes the pick.
Maggie took in her new surroundings slowly, gaining confidence, but somewhat wary of the other elephants who greeted her with trunks outstretched.
She looks great. I'm amazed after that trip and everything. She looks really good.
Maggie leaves the cold of Alaska for the sun-drenched slopes of the California foothills.
Millions of years of evolution isn't going to change in 24 years, so I'm sure she'll adapt to the weather really well.
She's spunky, so I think she'll do well.
Maggie was the lone elephant in Alaska, but here in San Andreas, she'll have plenty of companions, plenty of room, and sunny days ahead. In San Andreas, Rich Ibarra, KCRA 3 reports.
Yeah, you can't have elephants in Alaska, of all places. She's not inexpensive. Paws paying about $200,000 to have the Air Force lift Maggie to her new home, and TV show host Bob Barker promised some $750,000 for Maggie's care.